Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
First of all, let me make the given figure. Okay, and the given figure is a kite shape. Okay, let me just make that shape first, and then we will rotate about the given point. Okay, and let me just copy the given figure. Okay, let me see once again. Okay, a triangle, and then okay, let me just copy. Just a moment. I'm going to copy here on the screen. Just a moment. The given figure is like this. Okay, let me just copy. Like kite, okay? The shape is quadrilateral. It has the four shapes, four sides, okay? So it is the quadrilateral. Okay, let me just mark the vertices of this quadrilateral, okay? This is the vortex. Okay, let me just mark here by using this tool, okay? Let me just mark the vertices. This is one vortex, and this is next vortex, and this is next, and this is next. Is the given figure like this or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay, yes, sir. And what is the name of this shape? What is the name of this quadrilateral?
Q-U-A-D.
Okay, first Q in the top, okay? Let me just write here. This is Q, and this is, which point is this?
U.
Okay, and what is the name of
A.
this? This is A. A, and this is
MD.
D. Okay, here this is a quadrilateral. We are just going to rotate this quadrilateral about this point O, and our point O is there. Okay, let me just mark randomly. You can randomly mark here. Okay, this is just the point O. Okay, this is the center of the rotation. Let me mark a name here. This is just the point O. We are going to rotate this object about this point O, and the angle is also given there. How much is the angle given there in the question? How much angle is given?
60 degrees
in the negative direction. Okay, in the negative direction. And negative direction means clockwise or anti-clockwise direction.
Clockwise
direction. Very good. Negative direction means clockwise direction. Okay. The very first step is just taking one vortex. Let me take the vortex Q. Let me just take the vortex Q, and we have to just connect this vortex to the center of the rotation. The very first step is just connecting the vortex to the center of the rotation. And the line which connects this vortex and the center of the rotation should be dotted line. Okay. So my dear students, I request you all to make this line is the dotted line. Okay. To make this line QO is the dotted line. You have to make this line dotted. Do you understand the first step?
Yes, sir.
And the very first step, we have to just connect the vortex to the center of the rotation, and that connecting line should be dotted. So you have to give the dotted line here. In the software, I think the dotted line option is not here, so I cannot make the dotted line. So you have, but while doing your homework, you have to make this connecting line as the dotted line. Okay. Here we have just connect this vortex Q to the center of the rotation O. This is the first step. And the second step is just measuring the angle. And the angle is how much degree is the angle? 60 degrees, okay?
60 degrees,
okay.
60 degrees
by using this protractor. Okay, we are just going to make an angle of 60 degrees at this point O. We are just going to make an angle of 60 degrees at this point O, not at this point Q, at this point O, and the angle should be in clockwise direction. Okay, let's try. It is clockwise. Let's check it is clockwise direction or not. If we put this protractor like this, the direction will be clockwise or anti-clockwise. The direction of the angle
clockwise,
clockwise or anti-clockwise. If we put this protractor like this.
Clockwise.
Very
clockwise.
So this is the way of properly fitting this protector over this line, and the angle will be formed in clockwise direction. Okay, let me just mark the 60 degree angle by just giving the point here. This is 60 degree. Okay, yeah, this point is just the angle for the point for the 60 degree. Okay, so you can remove this protector, and let me just connect this two points. Okay. And these connecting, all the connecting points, these connecting points should be dotted. You have to give the dotted symbol here. Okay. Okay. Here we have just measured an angle of 60 degree. This is the angle QO, and this along this direction, this angle. Okay, this angle is just the 60 degree angle, and the angle is formed in the clockwise direction with this line QO. Okay, and the next step is just measuring the distance. Okay, let me just measure the distance QO by using the compass. Okay, let me use the compass tool and let's measure the distance QO. From this point O, let's measure the distance QO. Let me just measure. We have to measure very carefully. Okay, let me just measure QO. Here the QO is measured, and with this same measurement, we have to cut to this part, to this 60 degree line. Okay, let's cut to this 60 degree line. Okay, here is the cutting point, and that point of the intersection is just the point. What will be the name of that point? Can you guess?
Q dash.
Q dash. Very good. It is the image point of the vortex Q. So the name of this image point automatically will be Q prime. Q dash. Okay. Here we finally obtain the image point of the vortex Q, and like this, we can easily find out the image vortex of the next remaining other vortices. Okay, and let's take the next vortex. My dear students, these lines, these connecting lines should be dotted. Okay, you have to keep on mind, these connecting lines should be dotted. Okay, let me just take the next vortex U. Okay, we have to first connect to the center, and in the next step, we have to just measure an angle of 60 degree in clockwise direction. Okay, let me just measure in clockwise direction just by putting our protractor like this. If we put our protractor like this over this line UO, then angle will be in clockwise direction. Okay, let me just mark the point for the 60 degree. Okay, this is the point for the 60 degree, and let me remove this protractor, and then we will connect that point to the center of the rotation. Let me just connect this point, center of the rotation, to this line. You have to connect very properly, and this connecting line should be dotted. Okay, are you all understanding?
Yes, sir.
Okay, from which steps you are not understanding, Mr. Subhas?
Sir, you.
Okay. First of all, we have to connect this U to the center, okay? Here, we just connect by using this line, okay? First connect, and then we made an angle of 60 degree with this O. Hey, Surma, what are you doing? You are doing O. What are you doing? 60 degree angle by using the protractor, and that angle should be in clockwise direction, okay? Because our direction is negative direction. Negative direction means just the clockwise direction. Mr. Subhas, do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And what will be the next step? Can you guess what will be the next step? Next step is just measuring the distance. We have to measure this distance. Okay, let me just measure this distance. Okay, just a moment. Here the little bit. Okay. Let me just measure this distance here. The okay, let me just rotate first. Let me just measure this distance UO, and by taking the same measurement, we will cut to the 60 degree line. Okay, and let's cut to the 60 degree line like this. Okay, let's cut. Hey, you are UO measure kare rakhe kare to 60 degree wala line lai sahi cut kare. Okay, let me remove this compass. Okay, and here is the cutting point. Here you can see our cutting point. And what will be the name of this point? What will be the name? of this point?
U prime.
It is just U dash. Very good. It is U dash. Because it is the image point of the vortex U. So we have to give the name U prime. U dash. Okay. Okay, here we obtain the Q dash and U dash. Okay, let's do the same thing for the remaining vortices. Okay. And let's take the next vortex O. Sorry, next vortex A. Okay, let me just connect first A to the center of the rotation. And these connecting lines should be dotted. All the connecting lines should be dotted. And the next step is just measuring the N angle of 60 degree with this line AO. ए यो अब चाहिँ प्रोटेक्टर लगे गर्ने जहिले पनि सेन्टरमा राख्ने अनि त्यसपछि जुन लाइन हो यो एओसँग अहिले हामीले काम गर्दैछ त्यसमा कति डिग्री बनाउने जति दिएछ जति भनेछ त्यति डिग्री बनाउने हियर इन द क्वेसन द एङ्गल इज 60 डिग्री एन्ड द डिरेक्सन इज द इन क्लक वाइज डिरेक्सन सो इफ वी पुट आवर प्रोटेक्टर लाइक दिस द एङ्गल विल बी इन क्लक वाइज डिरेक्सन ओके लेट मी जस्ट मार्क द
ड्रइङ बाइक सबै डटेड लाइन गर्ने
ओके ड्रइङ बाइक बाइक अरू सबै अल सुड बी डटेड ओके And let's mark the point for the 60 degree. Okay, let me here. This is the point of the 60 degree. And let me just remove this protector and connect these two points. Okay, center and this 60 degree line. Okay, and what will be the next step? Can you guess what will be the next step?
A dash.
Okay, A dash. To find the A dash. Very good. The next step is just locating the position of A dash. And to locate the position of the A dash, we have to measure AO first. And then by using the same length, we have to cut to the 60 degree line. Okay. Let me just measure the AO. Okay. Let me just measure the distance AO. Okay. Just a moment. Here I am measuring. Okay. We have to measure this AO very accurately. And with the same measurement AO, we have to cut to the corresponding 60 degree line. Hey, jun ho, amle disko kun ho, confused na hune. Hey, da. Just like cut gane, aur kola hai na. Okay. And here we have just cut this side. Okay. Let me just little bit enlarge this. Okay. Let me just remove. And here it is. This compass is exactly fitted. Okay. Let me just remove here. Okay, let me just resize the its size. Okay, here we have just measured the AO, and from this point O, we have cut to the 60 degree line. And here the point of the intersection, we have to mark the point of the intersection. This is just the point of the intersection. And what will be its name? What will be its name?
A dash.
A dash. Very good. It is just the A prime. Okay. This is just the A dash. And the final step for the D, for the vortex D. Okay, let me just connect this D to the center. We have to first connect the vortex to the center. Okay, here it is not properly connected. Let me just do once again. Okay, we have to connect this D to the center very straightly like this. And with this line DO, we have to make an angle of 60 degree, okay, and that angle should be in clockwise direction. Okay, let me just rotate this protector. We have to put our protector like this. We have to put our protector like this. If we put our protector like this, the angle will be in clockwise direction. Okay, let me just mark the 60 degree point. Okay, this is the point for the 60 degree. Okay, and let's remove this protector and then connect these two points. Okay, center to this point. Okay, and what will be the next step? What will be the next step? Can you guess?
Using compass.
Using compass. Very good. Using compass. We have to measure the distance. Mr. Subhas, can you tell me that which distance we are going to measure? We are going to measure. Which distance?
Q O N D.
O D. Very good. We are measuring O D. Very good. You are understanding very well. Okay. Just a moment here. Let me just measure. Okay. Let me remove this. Okay. Here it is not properly removed. Okay. Okay. Let me just remove this compass. Okay. Here the compass is exactly fitted. एक्जेक्टली इनसाइड द उदर बक्स है जस्तै एउटा बक्स हुन्छ यो तिमीहरुमा एउटा कुरा पनि भन्छ एउटा बक्स छ त्यो बक्स भित्र अर्को गएर बस्यो भने यसलाई निकाल्न एकदम गाह्रो हुन्छ कि जस्तै हाम्रो यो हेर त यो कम्पास गएर त्यो भित्र पर्दैछ क्या यो बाहिरको बक्स है तिमीले देखेछ नि यो डट डट गरेर यो बक्स भित्र यो बस्दैछ अब यसलाई मैले निकाल्नको लागि एकदमै गाह्रो हुन्छ ओके लेट मी जस्ट डु द अन्डो ओके लेट मी अन्डो इट ओके सो and using the software is very very complicated okay so here I am facing some problems okay just a moment here I am doing okay let me first enlarge the a little bit size of this compass okay okay let me just enlarge okay and we have to measure the OD distance we have to measure OD and by using the same measurement we will cut to the 60 degree line okay let me just measure OD Here I am measuring OD, okay. And by the same measurement, we have to cut here to the 60 degree, corresponding 60 degree line. Okay, let me just cut here. And here is the intersection point. Okay, let me just mark the intersection point. And that intersection point, this intersection point is just the point. Okay, this is just the D prime. Okay, very good. This intersection point. Okay, let me just name here. Let me use the text tool. Okay, just the D dash. Okay, finally we obtain here the all the image vertices, D dash, U dash, Q dash, and A dash. And the very final step is just connecting these image vertices. Okay, let me just connect serial wise. Okay, अब ये तो तेरा object बना दे क्या करते हो? क्यूबाट यू अब यसरी अब्जेक्ट जसरी नै जाउँ है क्यूबाट यू यूबाट ओ ओबाट डी अनि डीबाट क्यू भने जस्तै यसरी नै गरौँ है त क्यूबाट यूमा जाउँ पहिला ओके लेट्स गो फ्रम द क्यू प्राइम टु यू प्राइम वेयर इज द यू प्राइम ओके हियर इज द यू प्राइम एन्ड फ्रम यू टु ओ सरी यू टु ए ओके एन्ड लेट्स गो टु द ए ड्यास And let me just mark the where is the A dash. Okay, this is the A dash here. And from A to D, a object ma jasari chha tesari ni image ma jane. So we have to just go to the D dash. Hey, natra feri arkai jata paye jate jod diye bhanda arkai bancha
hai. Even dotted line garnu ho.
Yo dotted line banaune haina. This image should be solid line. Okay. The paths, all the paths should be dotted. है यसमा हेर त अब सबै यो सोलिड लाइन युज गरेर खियो खियो जस्तो बनेछ यो है ओके डोन्ट राइट अन द स्क्रीन
यो पिक्चर बनेछ
व्हिच राइट व्हिच ड्रइङ अन द स्क्रीन प्लीज डोन्ट ड्र अननेसेसरी थिंग्स अन द स्क्रीन ओके लेट मी जस्ट क्लियर ओके एन्ड वी हैव टू जस्ट कनेक्ट फ्रॉम ए टू डी ओके हियर इन द ऑब्जेक्ट ए टू डी सो ए प्राइम टू डी प्राइम ओके ए प्राइम टू डी प्राइम एन्ड देन फाइनली D to Q here in object D to Q so from D prime to Q prime okay here a object ma kun kun connect bhai cha tesari nai image ma pani tesari connect garne hey here finally we obtain a image here and here the all the okay all the connecting lines are here solid lines but you have to take all the connecting lines as a dotted line and your drawing will be very very clear imagine that the dotted line use gare bhane Your drawing will be very very clear. But here, due to the software problem, we use here the solid lines, so the drawing is here dismissed. ये जैसे एकदम है, ये क्या बनेगा क्या बनेगा और कई हल्को क्या बने सा ये और को मानसिक जैसे था पावन एकदम है गार होना है देश तो बने सा ये. Okay. Okay. And this.
और screenshot लिए हूँ जो अब.
Okay, you can take the screenshot of this drawing. This is the final answer, final output. Here we have just rotated the given quadrilateral by an angle of 60 degree in clockwise direction about this point O. Okay, let me use the rainbow color to the image. ए म यो इमेजमा चाहिँ रेनबो कलर युज गर्दिन्छु ओके लेट मी जस्ट टेक द रेनबो कलर टु द इमेज एन्ड द अदर्स लाइन शुड बी ब्ल्याक कलर ओके Okay, let me just take here. I'm just going to use the rainbow color for the image sides. Okay. Okay. And here the others, remaining others will be black color. Okay. Okay. Here. This rainbow color shape is just the image shape. Okay, do you all understand about how to do the rotation by the basic concept? Do you all understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Basic concept. Okay, we use the basic concept here. We don't use any formula. What? In our others exercise, in our others problem, like graphic graph related problem, we will use the direct method. We will use the formula method. And that will not be so complicated as this. Hey, you just the this to garo and then ekdamai sajilo huncha aru aru chai yo chai hamro chai here we use just the basic concept, so our drawing becomes here very very complicated. Okay, and the one very important point, hey, aba espachi finally this is okay, finally ke garne bhanda khari timile chai esto garne jeste yo hey, okay, let me q dash. Okay, let me just take one point. Q bata q dash ma ke garne bato dekhaune yesari path of the rotation. We have to just show the path of the rotation. Hey, from this q, hey, hamle o ma center center chai compass lai kata rakhne center ma rakhne ani q bata q dash ma compass le dot 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 gardai gardai ke garne bato banai dine, and that path will call as the path of the रोटेशन. जस्ते अब इसमें इसी करने इसी घुमाने अब इसी ये सोलिड लाइन यूज करने है ना, एंड दैट लाइन्स सॉरी दैट आर्क शुड बी डॉटेड. ओके, ये हमें इसी घुमाने चाहिए क्यू बाट क्यू डैश में पूरा होने वाला चाहिए, दैट शुड बी डॉटेड इसी लाइक दिस. फूल सब बनाने इसी नहीं, यू हैव टू मेक फॉर ऑल. ओके, लाइक क्यू टू क्यू डैश यसरी नै डाइरेक्सन दिने है त, एन्ड द्याट डाइरेक्सन शुड बी इन क्लकवाइज डाइरेक्सन. क्लकवाइज चाहिँ रोटेट गर्नु, यसरी नै डटर डटर गर्दै गर्दै क्यूबाट क्यू ड्यासमा, एबाट ए ड्यासमा, र अर्को यूबाट यू ड्यासमा सबैमा गर्ने. यो ओलाई चाहिँ सेन्टर राखेर है त कम्पासले बनाउने त्यो आर्क, दिस आर्क, एन्ड दिस आर्क इज जस्ट कल्ड द पाथ अफ द रोटेसन. ओके, डु यु अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड अबाउट द पाथ अफ द रोटेसन? ये पाथ अफ द रोटेशन भने बुझे कि बुझेन?
यस सर.
ए जस्तै यो क्यू को क्यू ड्यास हो, क्यू को क्यू ड्यास लागि गर्न जोड्ने हो, तर यो कम्पास ले जोड्ने हो, यसरी सिधा जोड्ने हैन लाइन ले. ए दैट पाथ शुड बी आर्क शेप, आर्क हुनु पर्छ है त, यस्तो घुमेको हुनु पर्छ, एन्ड विथ द हेल्प अफ दिस कम्पास दिस आर्क. ओके, हु इज टॉकिंग देयर?
सर प्रीतम.
ओके प्रीतम, what are you saying?
Sir, you gareko bhacha bhaneka.
Here I am not seeing your video. Okay, let me just check your video. Okay, now okay, this is very very good. I am Mr. Pratham. Please give yes, the path of the rotation. Okay, by using the compass, path of the rotation bhaneko aba tyo dine hai ta
sir. Ai compass thena ta scale lena parera gareko
bujhena kura, path of the rotation kasari garne bhanne kura bujhe ki bujhena? Bujhe bhane ta aile garna pani sakcha ke?
Yes, sir.
Hey, जैसे Q बाटा Q dash में center लाये, center से O मारा के रजाई के गाने घुमाऊं ने compass ले, अंत तो घुमाऊं तो केरी dot 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 करते करते घुमाऊं ने, है इधर?
Yes, sir.
Okay, and this is the final. Okay, this is the final answer of this question, and like this you can solve the others questions. Okay, you can like this. Let me just go back to the slide. Okay, let me just go back to the slide. Like this, you can solve all these remaining questions of question number 1, A, B, C, D, E, F. सबै गर्ने. All the questions is a homework.
Sir, homework सबै हो?
Homework all. Question number 1, all homework, and your drawing should be very, very beautiful, very, very good. एकदमै राम्रो बनाउने.
Sir, short cut चाहिँ कसरी बुझाउने?
एकदमै राम्रो बनाउने. ए ड्रइङ सिटमै बनाए पनि हुन्छ. If you have not drawing sheet, then you can use the कपी इज पेपर है कपीको त्यो होमवर्क कपीको पेपरहरूमा गरे पनि हुन्छ बट द ड्रइङ सुड बी मेड विथ द पेन्सिल एन्ड सुड बी भेरी भेरी क्लियर
सर
यस
यो एक्जाममा आउँछ
यो एक्जाममा आउँदैन यस्तो खालको तिमीलाई एक्जाममा खासै आउँदैन यो है तिमीहरूलाई ग्राफवाला आउँछ क्या यो पछाडि पछाडि भएको यो खासै इम्पोर्टेन्ट छैन तर यो एकदमै बेसिक कन्सेप्ट हो यसमा कुनै फर्मुला नि चाहिँदैन यो कन्सेप्टबाट हामीले ग्राफको प्रब्लमहरू पनि सल्भ गर्न मिल्छ कि है यो कन्सेप्ट चाहिँ एकदमै
बुझ्नुपर्छ
है यो क्वेशन यो कन्सेप्ट चाहिँ दिस इज द बेसिक कन्सेप्ट है यो चाहिँ बेसिक कन्सेप्ट हो सबै फर्मुला बनेकै यही कन्सेप्टबाट हो है ग्राफको सबै प्रब्लमहरूलाई हामीले फर्मुला बिर्सियो भने पनि यसरी गर्न चाहिँ मिल्छ है त Do you understand?
Sir, homework.
Okay, homework is question number one. All. I will upload this file in the Google Classroom.
Okay, sir.
And your homework should be submitted in Google Classroom in the given folder.
Sir, Saturday, Budhani.
Okay, and the due date. Okay, due date for the homework tomorrow. I think your class, your math class, will not be. They are in tomorrow, so yes, you have to submit your homework by Saturday.
Yes,
Saturday, sir. Saturday at this time. Saturday, by Saturday, 2 p.m. Okay, 2 p.m. Samma Saturday ma bujhaune. I will post that due date also.
Sir, exam ma ke construction ra reflection ko matre huncha.
हो तिमीहरूको लेभलमा चाहिँ इक्जाममा अहिलेको यो फर्स्ट टर्मिनल इक्जाममा चाहिँ उतातिर कन्स्ट्रक्सन अनि चाहिँ रिफ्लेक्सन अनि रोटेसनको है रोटेसनको कोअर्डिनेटवाला आउँछ कि अब म यो पढाउँछु है अब अर्को क्लासमा हामीले पढिहालिन्छ यो अनि त्यहाँबाट पनि क्वेसन आएछ यस्तो कोअर्डिनेटवाला है यस्तो ग्राफवाला है यो चाहिँ तिमीहरूले सबैको होमवर्क है यसको होमवर्क यो होमवर्क म सबैको चेक गर्छु विथ 200 मार्क्स ओके आई विल गिभ द 200 मार्क्स फर दिस होमवर्क क्वेसन नम्बर वान है यसको म 200 मार्क्स दिन्छु कसले 200मा कति मार्क्स लिएर आउँदो रहेछ म चाहिँ यो सबै एकदमै राम्रोसँग चाहिँ आई विल इभ्यालुएट है त सो प्लिज मेक दिस ड्रइङ्स भेरी भेरी एट्र्याक्टिभ एकदमै राम्रो बनाउने कसले 200 मार्क्स यो सबै गरेर 200 मार्क्स है त ओके
सर
यस आई एम लिसनिङ
रेकर्डिङ गुगल क्लासरूममा हालिदिनुहुन्छ
ओके I will post this video and these files also in Google Classroom. Hey, sabai ma rakha dinchu hai ta yo. Okay, this much for today, my dear students. We will meet in our next class. Have a very good day. And if you have any problems while doing the homework, then you can send me message in the messenger, in the Facebook. Okay. Have a very good day. Thank you all of you.
Have a sir.